Captain of the Sri Lanka women's cricket team, Shashikala Siriwardena, says that this World Cup could be her final World Cup. Now, she made this statement following the victory against host India yesterday.
I'm seriously super happy, and maybe this might be my last World Cup, so I just really wanted to do something special for my team, so I'm so happy. We wanted to move two players in who are good fielders and left-arm fast bowler and left-arm spinner. So we had to remove number three batter, Prasadini. So we just, you know, coach and management, we talked about this, and we just wanted to promote her up in the order because she had batted really well in the domestic season as number three. So I got a call from my home, so they are really excited, and the people over there really happy for the first time, and they have seen, this is second match that they have seen live, so all are changing for us.